Hey guys, so this is John Ray's Q&A. Hey guys, so this is... Hey guys, so this is John Ray's Q&A. I've asked you guys on Instagram again to ask you questions that you'd like to know. So, I actually uploaded the photo and got my questions from you guys. I got maybe about 15 or 20 questions, and then I accidentally deleted the screenshots I took because I deleted the post and I took screenshots, and then I accidentally deleted those. And then I uploaded a photo again asking you to ask me the questions again, but I didn't get everyone's questions, so I'm very sorry about that. Shine Elaine asked me, Rala, Kikimoma, onesie, or Adventure Time Jake onesie. I'd have to go with the Adventure Time Jake onesie. Adventure Time is my favourite, so I'll have to go with that. Even Rala Kikimoma is really cute and stuff though. So. Shannon also asked me, if you could, who would you date that's famous? If I could? If I could pick someone, it would be Hermione from Harry Potter. I love Harry Potter. Gutsider Shoe asked me, are you in a long distance relationship because you post pics of your girl but you don't post any of you two together? Yes, I'm in a long distance relationship. Caitlin Screams Music asked me, what's your favourite cartoon ever made? My favourite cartoon ever made is Adventure Time. I have a few different cartoons that I like to watch, such as Family Guy, American Dad. I like watching South Park as well. I haven't watched those in ages because I never got anything wrong, but I'm watching TV and they're not on Netflix, so can't watch them really. Daily Bailey asked me, if you could meet anyone, who would it be? If I could meet anyone, it would be Christopher Drew. He is such an inspiration and I love his music. He's my favorite artist. Gutter Garbage asked me, if you had to fight off aliens, would you rather use a weed whacker or garden shears? I'd probably pick garden shears because they're longer and you don't have to go up close and personal. It's a better weapon, I guess. Blue Pikachu asks me, you're in long distance. Do you plan on meeting her or closing the distance someday, anytime soon? Well, it wouldn't be anytime soon. I'm going to meet Giant for the first time in the summer. We're planning on me going over the start of summer and her coming over at the end of summer. But someday, yeah, we'll definitely. I think Giant wants to move to around in the future. I'd love to live in the US. It would be pretty awesome, but I don't know, I guess we'll just have to wait and see what happens. I got another question from Blue Pikachu, what is your favourite animal? My favourite animal is a turtle. I got a question from PlasterPK14, if you were offered $1 million, would you eat poop? If it was offered $1 million, then I'd say that's worth it. I'd rather eat my own poop than other people's poop because I find eating other people's poop weird, but the whole fact about eating any poop is weird, but yeah, I'd do it for $1 million, so I just need to bleach my mouth out afterwards. B-Boy Twiggy asked me, hello? I'm recording my Q&A video at the minute, I'll be in another couple minutes. I'm just downstairs. Right. Okay. Right, well, I'll message you whenever I'm done. Okay, BB, I love you. Right, bye bye. B-Boy Twig asks, where do you see yourself in 5 years? This is a really good question. I'm not sure where I see myself in 5 years because next year I'll be doing the same course, the second year of the same course. After that, I don't know. I haven't had a job yet, so I might try to look for a job the year after that. Like, alright, job after that. But, to be honest, I don't know. Working at least, somewhere. Disasterologist asked me, what's your favourite and least favourite thing about long distance relationships? My favourite thing would probably be, I don't know what my favourite thing would be. One of my favourite things would be, like, when I go visit her, it'll be really exciting for the first time. And also exciting whenever I go visit because it's somewhere new, it's somewhere different. Melody Black, BFF, asked me, do you have any desire to live in the United States? I would think about it, like, it would be really fun because, it'd be really fun to live in the United States because it's somewhere different and also food's cheaper and, I don't know, because I've never visited there before, it would be nice to be somewhere new. So that's the last of the question, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And if you have any video requests or any whatever, I don't know, guitar covers, comment what you think, and I'll try and get that out. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace. And see you in the next video.